All right, I've never tried this one live, but I'm going to. It's called Spellbound.